You've heard about the Israelites, and I'm sure the story's true. When Moses brought them to the sea, they thought their days were through. But miracle of miracles, they watched the parting sea. And on dry land they made their way, their God helped set them free. But you gotta stand by the side of the river. You gotta be there on the shore of the sea. If you want to see God's miracles, brother, you've got to be where you can see. And once again, the story says, on Jordan's side they stayed and prepared to see God's miracles, his power to be displayed. They sanctified and cleansed themselves, and when the signal came, all Israel witnessed mighty power, and to Jericho they came. But they were there standing by the side of the river. Shores of the sea. If you want to see God's miracles, brother, you've got to be where you can see. And now the question must be asked, what does this mean to me? The answer is, you must prepare God's miracles to see. The right place and the right time, if a witness you would be. God's power is meant for everyone, but you've got to be where you can see. You gotta be standing on the side of the river. You gotta be waiting on the shores of the sea. If you want to see God's miracles, brother, you've got to be where you can see.